This has become a very popular stipulation lately, a mixed tag match.
And what about Charlotte Flair? Charlotte doesn't just carry an air of superiority with her.
And you know what's next, guys?
Sidewalk slam.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Charlotte.
He's gonna try it again. Got all of it.
Amazing execution.
Even better, she's trying one more time.
What a way to end this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
A very decisive victory here tonight. Mixed tag team action kicking off here.
And you can bet both the women's and men's locker rooms have their eyes on this one.
Are we about to see it?
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Once more, setting it up.
What a way to end this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
What a win for her here tonight. Get ready for the best of both worlds. It's time for mixed tag match.
And don't you dare discount the goddess Alexa Bliss. As vicious as she is, absolutely brilliant.
And I don't think I'd say it's
time to end this.
Sidewalk slam.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
Ding. Going for it again.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
A very decisive victory here tonight. What sets a triple threat match apart from other matches, Corey?
For one thing, you have to keep your head on a swivel.
Nikki looking to end this.
Big attack. 2.0.
It's all over but the crying.
All that's left now is for Nikki Bella to finish. Nikki is a lot more than just a...
Nikki's got her up. Look at this.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, what?
Nikki has her up. In position.
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
Nail in the coffin.
Yeah.
Nikki's got her up. I think I know what's coming next. And down, rack attack 2.0.
And just like that, it's all over.
Jeez, and I don't like Nikki Bella's chances in this one.
Not yet. Knife edge chop.
Really just laying it in.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Whoa. Right on the mark. Looks like Nikki Bella.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two, three.
Nikki Bella,
Nikki Bella
has been eliminated.
Nikki Bella wins.
Here is your winner, Nikki Bella.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your...
At one point, Orton wanted to destroy Bray Wyatt so badly, he pledged loyalty to the Wyatt. RKO!
Turn the lights out! From out of nowhere!
RKO!
But...
decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
The Viper.
Let's just call it for what it is.
Oh, here it comes!
Down with a power bomb.
Huge turning point right here.
Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
That is a great reversal.
Rapid fire.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Look at it catch him off guard.
One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. Rapid fire. That could be it.
Unleashing it a second time.
Can he end it quickly?
One, two.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
He's in trouble.
We're about to see.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, the Living Legend.
This was a much needed win.
Mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun.
And guys, for me, there's no greater mixed tag team match than the one we saw at WrestleMania 6. Truly historic.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Sidewalk slam.
Nobody does it better.
Oh, man, can Beth feed another big move?
It connects.
Just like she envisioned.
Gotta make the second one count. She's trying one more time.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
Here's Razor.
Oh, incredible.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. And Razor might have just secured the victory.
Razor makes it look easy. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Terrifying power.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
There may be no coming back.
Scott Dawson has been eliminated.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Setting up again.
Down with a power bomb.
And just like that, it's all over.
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation that...
Here's Akam!
Poison! Powerball!
Can he score the pin? Wilder,
no.
Digging deep for a kick out. In off the tag.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Look out here.
You get airline miles for that.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Not looking good right now. Tag made, and this should be a great double team by this awesome team.
Oh, man, vicious knees right to the gut.
Oof.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
They did it.
Here are your winners, Akam and Razor AOP.
And that's a nice win for these.
In these fatal four-way bouts, it becomes very difficult to attempt a pinfall.
Oh, there it is! Into it!
This Bet. Might be the beginning of the end.
Oh! And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it.
Oh, look at Becky!
And now looking to get it locked in.
No, she escaped. Oh, look at Becky!
Pop handle slam!
That should be it.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Oh, my God!
She's receiving a last kicking. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Changes her fortune there. Oh, look at the scoop slam. To the outside. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Back now inside the ring. Oh, and she lands the kendo stick.
I think that's the second one here tonight.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Fight!
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Oh, she's not looking good. Okay!
Becky connects.
Becky Lynch! Second to the...
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Drop kick hits the mark.
Hoping to end it early. Look at this.
That's a little surprising.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing.
What an uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
Drop it right to the spine. There she goes. Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Becky Lynch.
And a backsplitter. And there's the
Miss
elimination.
Miss Molly has been eliminated.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor. It's got to be over. And Becky Lynch hold on. Can Becky Lynch survive?
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Lights out.
Reversal by
Becky in full control here.
Ooh, manhandle slam.
Is it enough to put Becky away? Unloading their best shot once more. Can you believe this?
Oh, look at Becky. Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky.
Guys, I have to say, that was it.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Charlotte.
Oh, it's coming!
Oh. Endless knee strikes.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do! Natural selection by the Queen!
Oh, there it is. You
Charlotte Flair stretch. Has been
and
eliminated.
For extra torque.
Ooh. Oh, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Ooh-wee. Oh, and a knee. And another. Lands face first.
What's the Queen got in mind now, Byron?
About.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Bang!
Charlotte has met. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, stomping away.
Big forearm smash. Air whip. Oh, sit out slam.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Charlotte is really going to work now.
The Queen gaining momentum.
Here's Charlotte. The Queen is showing why she is genetically superior.
Setting up for the...
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Bringing it back into the ring.
Up and...
Jack.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Ooh, sit-out slam.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Ooh, impact.
Explodes! She wants it one more time.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. The knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
She is queuing it up again.
Natural selection. Looks like she wants the win early.
Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
This could do it.
Two.
Charlotte,
Charlotte
has been eliminated.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
This map. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
I thought she had her.
Look at that, did he?
This could be it.
Washington has been eliminated.
The Queen got in mind now, Byron.
Hold up.
Natural selection. Signed, sealed.
Charlotte into the cover.
Two. Charlotte gets the shoulder up at the last possible moment. And it's Charlotte with a reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Shot.
sending a message to the entire line.